Hello everybody! So, this week has been a very good week for me, seriously. Let's start from the beginning, I'm gonna tell you everything about it. So, first of all, I've been to the hairdresser finally. Ta-da-da! Yeah, it was a nice choice over here because in the town there's not a lot of hairdresser, but I rather prefer a dresser than barber because once you're done with your hair, if you go to a hairdresser and you have curly hair, you got a better result. Then I don't know why, but it's happened to me always the same. But I really like them. They suit my mustache. It's kind of retro 60s haircut. I like it. And I think that cutting your hair and finding you a new style is kind of giving you a new beginning. It's like you cut off all the thinking and everything has happened before and you're ready to restart again. And that's basically what's happened to me. And I'm really happy about it. And what else? Yeah, they got even a massaging armchair. That was amazing. That was one of the best things I've ever tried by an hairdresser. Yeah, and coffee. Yeah, basically one of the best experiences to be a mountain, of course. And yeah, so basically I got my haircut done, and I felt like, oh, I'm so sexy and cool. Yeah. And then I come back in the hotel, and I was really worried about the week, but it turns out to be a very, like, good week and positive week. And that was really nice because I had for the. Like, I was alone with one kid just for 2 days, then she left, but she was a really nice kid. And yeah, we had a lot of chatting and everything, and she was really cheerful and happy, and such a. Those kind of girls that comes from movies, they're always happy and smiley. Yeah, those kind of girls, seriously. That was really funny. And then everybody left, and I was actually doing nothing because no kids, no job. And I got caught in a kind of crisis, like, call it a kind of. How can I say, like, professional crisis that I felt useless completely. I was really like, yeah. Suddenly I start up like thinking, like, I feel like the weather forecast at the end of a line of a newspaper. Like, everybody read, they just give a comment and pass through. It's like, I was really upset about it. But then I decide, I do all of my job and I do it very good as I can. I do everything I have to do 100%. Something good must happen. If you give all of your effort, must happen. If something good is not happening, then you feel okay because you have done all of your best. And that was my philosophy for the first 2 days that I have to work with adults. And not that I'm scared about adults people, but those are kind of sport people, which I really like. Wake up early in the morning, go to bed early at night. And it was not easy. It was not easy because for the first 2 days I had to just introduce myself and make people understand that I'm not a weird stranger that is going to kill you or whatever. And but all of my job of public relation and everything is actually working because last night we planned like a game evening all together, and it ran really amazing. I stocked the whole lobby. Seriously, I had almost everybody in there, and we made team, and we were more than 60 people playing all together this crazy music game, and it ran really okay. And I saw also the face of the director that was really like, oh, what's happening in my lobby? And I was there managing everything, and it felt amazing. It felt amazing for myself, and I think it's good for the image that I've been given because now I can be even more reliable if I can work with adults as well. I don't know if you create like a more expectation about it, but once nobody expects you to do more and you're doing just a little bit more, because according to my job, doing a music game is nothing so complicated. It's really basic entertainment, but nobody spared it, so the surprise has been bigger, and I think it make worth it, seriously. And that was really cool, really felt cool, and I think that the ice is breaking, and now everybody knows I'm a funny person, and I'm planning like another game evening, but I'm not going to push it so far because I don't want to ruin the atmosphere has been created. I'm the entertainer now. I can entertain you, and you can have fun playing with me. But then you're still sport people, so you need to take your time, and I don't have to push too much into my activity because I know then it will be the other side of the coin. It's gonna be a kind of annoying, and that's not the aim, absolutely. And for the rest, yeah, nothing to add anymore. It was really a nice week, a nice new beginning, and it gives you the energy to carry on. Now, I know that I'm really counting days, but now it's by the beginning of March. I still have 2 more months to go in here, and we'll see. Now I'm almost talking to some Valentine crap, and my overthinking about love, like last week, I was really panicking about it. This week is getting more easier. It's like, like kind of funny and cheerful thinking that I have sometimes, but it's not actually my obsession anymore. I don't know why, I just decided to take it more easier, because you can't be really working 100% on some Valentine's Day if you are too much stuck into something that is only in your mind. But then it's funny because on one end I'm just wondering about it. It's like, who would that would be really nice if it happened to me. However, it will come a day. But till now, yeah, hope my son Valentine is getting okay, because I made all the program. So my supervisor agreed with my program and she has been really impressed by it. And now I need the okay from the director if he agree or not. Basically, the main idea is to go around during dinner where everybody can see me and being Cupid. And shooting picture with this huge frame in the shape of a heart and giving everybody, how do you say that? Like R-shaped cookies to share with everybody. The idea sounds nice, let's see, for the final confirmation. But then I think it's gonna be all right, because I don't know, I think I've been established a kind of circle of trust that allowed me to basically do what I want. But in the meantime, I got to be careful, because I don't have to push too much as well in this way. Got to be, as always, you know, straight, like it has to be this way, and you know, never give stuff like already done. You don't have to be, it's not, how can I say that? It's like they are not obliged, they don't have to do that. They do it just because they trust you. But you got to keep on doing what you're doing anyway, otherwise you wouldn't be reliable anymore. And to me, it's very important, because once you trust me, half of my job is done. And I want to be till the end like it was the beginning, to see that, to show actually that it's possible, you know. On one end is for me to show that I can, and on the other end is for them that will be always like, it's never tired and is always smiling. That's what I want to give the impression that I am. And it's going okay. Nobody's asking me, are you tired today, or are you okay, you look sad, you look whatever. No, it's never happened. Everybody still wonder, how can I be so happy, and if I'm addicted to something. Because they say to me that basically I'm always happy and smiling, and it helps, it makes me feel better, like I'm doing right, because I'm not showing you exactly what I'm feeling at the moment. And does not make me a bad person, I think. It just makes me more professional than somebody else. But yeah, that's it. Anyway, feel free to subscribe, like or dislike this video. And if you subscribe, you're gonna be updated anytime I upload anything. And as always, have a nice beginning of the week. Enjoy your weekend. And see you for the next clip. Hope to talk more about, I don't know, something different, but basically I'm talking about job, because that's what I'm doing here. And for the rest, best wishes everybody, see you soon, kisses, and stay tuned.